Bill. Okay, weekend rain may have dampened many 4th of July celebrations.
But it was help to some area farmers. Capital Bureau Chief Andrew Ozaki reports the timely moisture saved many producers from getting costly irrigation.
A soggy 4th of July brought a big smile to the face of Seward farmer Alan Tiemann.
Had it not rained, we'd have probably been laying irrigation pipe today because we're getting a little closer to needing some additional water out here.
The 2 to 3 inches that soaked a good section of southeast Nebraska Sunday came at a critical time for growing corn.
We're starting to get the silk showing here. The tassel's just about to start pushing out up here on top.
The longer Tiemann and other farmers can keep from irrigating, the more they save on production costs.
This may push us out another week or even further before any irrigation starts in this area.
That's especially important as corn prices hover around the break-even mark at $3 a bushel.
The economic benefits of a rain like this in July are just phenomenal.
Seward annually boasts the largest 4th of July celebration in the state, so Tiemann knows how important that day is to his community. But so is a good harvest come fall.
You want a successful 4th of July and everybody to have a good time, but then at the same time, as a farmer, a beneficial rain on the 4th of July, you just can't beat.
Near Seward, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Tiemann says most of Seward's Independence Day festivities went on as scheduled. He was even in the parade as a member of Nebraska's Corn Board. The fireworks display is rescheduled for tonight at 10 o'clock.